Happy birthday. How does it feel to be 22?
I'm not 22 yet, in one day.
Okay, but how does it feel to be the day before you're 22?
Feels no different.
I know, like people make such a big deal out of birthdays, and what's the
deal? I think we'll make a big deal when we hit like 30.
When I hit 60, I'm gonna make a big deal.
We're getting somewhere, like 30.
No,
we're going somewhere.
When my reflection starts changing, then I'll be making a big deal.
But you don't really notice because it's so slow. But when people don't see you for a while,
I'll notice.
Joy, every single day, she'd be like, "What is that?" It's like I've never seen you before. You wrinkle.
Mom, sing that song again, Mom.
That's a Jerry, come for a walk with us.
I'm getting her singing on camera.
What?
Every time you go, please.
This is the people I have to hang out with. She's singing about rum.
Oh,
I love that, actually. It's
Dark
nice.
Seal.
Mm-hmm. I forgot to wear my necklace. Oh, we have to take another picture now.
Why?
This necklace.
What happened? Keep wearing it.
Oh, wait. I know,
she
but
has
I'm,
one.
I had one.
I can't believe it. I just remember going to TGI Freddy's last year.
I know.
I just remember that.
It's weird. It's like yesterday.
Yeah, it was.
It was yesterday. That's it. We're getting old. We gotta stop.
You need to be careful. There's babies. There's babies.
I know. Oh, here's the man.
You took forever and ever and ever.
Your first one. Ooh. I am gonna go get my necklace. I will be right back.
Go put your necklace on. Go put your necklace on, Chule.
Jerry.
Chule.
Frank. I keep calling him Jerry. His beer shirt. That's not Hawaiian.
Want some the Brio? My Brio. You get like those little cards. Because it's my birthday month, you get a free entree.
Actually good for
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I don't like
just so you know,
though.
Red wine is good.
Yeah.
In moderation.
Mm-hmm. I mean, Julie's the same person where I don't think it's the alcohol that's doing the mood swings. She just gets random mood swings. I mean, she just had a vitamin water and she's like, what did you say? Like, I steak or something?
Steak it.
And she just had like vitamin water and I'm like, what is that? She's affected so easily.
No, but I'm serious. Like, I do get mood swings. I think I may be like a little bit bipolar, maybe.
Your mom's back, so. But yeah, I understand.
Maybe I'm bipolar. I have sometimes depression. Sometimes I'm on top of the world.
Julia's on top of the world. Thank you. What do you mean? I don't even know.
And it just depends what mood I am.
How about your mood when you're with me, your best
it
friend?
It depends. Sometimes she scares me. Sometimes she scares me. Help. I'm just kidding. No, it's her mom.
I actually
they were beautiful.
Yes.
I love Lucy. She's a beautiful person, you know, inside and out. She just has this most compassionate heart. I'm serious. And she made cupcakes for me. Nobody else makes them.
I made the coconut pudding, and I'm like, I'm not serving this crap to Jelly. I dunked it out.
I would have ate it anyway.
No, it was liquid. It was liquid coconut.
I would have drank it then.
And it was like late at night, and I'm like, I'm gonna make her something. I'm not having my best friend come to my party, and she can't have dessert.
It's so okay. I would have drank the coconut liquid.
I made the cupcakes.
Did it taste good at least?
It tasted good, but it was just liquid.
So serve it in a martini glass with coconut. Trust me. I would have accepted it. Jerry, did you taste the coconut pudding?
No one looked at it or tasted it. I mean, it was not.
I have to turn this off for the presents now. Hold on, I'm falling off your bed. Aren't you gonna save me?
No, Jerry,
come on. I'm your only friend.
Are you?
I saw
Jerry,
it.
I'm your friend too.
Yeah, but
part time.
Whoa! I live here. What do you mean part time? What does that mean?
I don't know.
Part-time? Sorry. Let me all part-time make your desserts. Part-time.
Do you think I should drink this more often?
She lives here.
No.
She lives in... It's actually, he lives in you. I do live here,
tastes
Andrew.
Good. It's tropical citrus. Very Hawaiian.
Hi, guys. And by guys, I mean Jari and Rolly and me.
Mom, we're going to start without your sister.
No, okay.
I feel bad. Where is she?
I don't feel bad.
Why are you? I'll make a sympathetic.
Oh, come on. Just bloody open it.
Alright, I won't open hers. I'm just gonna open Andrew's.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna put hers down.
Open it.
Alright, everyone. This is from Andrew. Thank you.
I forgot my card.
Alright, I'm gonna open your card.
Oh, that's cute.
It's a beautiful flower on it.
Look at the flower.
Look at that.
That's Andrew.
Dear Lucy, happy birthday.
Can you pass it?
Yeah. Thank you, Andrew.
Yeah.
This is flowers.
Oh,
that's what she wanted to hear. Okay,
here, can you
put my cards up there with the other
ones? Can I see?
That's Andrew's card.
And this is Andrew's present for me. Last year the funniest thing,
what's Marie's card? You want to open that?
It's right over there. Oh yeah, open that. Last year the funniest thing, I remember from the video when you throw the paper on the ground and your mom's like, no. I will not forget that. It was hilarious. Is this your mom's card?
Yeah.
Aww, more flowers. It's so cute.
Well, that's beautiful.
What are you, breakfast now?
Oh, that's so cute.
Come on, Sue. Lucy, take every, those are bookmarks. Take every bookmark out. It's $30 and the bookmarks and the Novena.
Oh, you made homemade bookmarks.
No, $30.
Thank you.
Wait.
We're not conventional.
Yeah, we're this is a novena. She's going to do so her study will not cost her much more. She has to do for 54 days and rosary every day. Oh, she's going to do it to do her
some
work.
My card looks like that.
Well, what you need is $35,000.
Oh, the rest of what we're sending
you. Yeah, you just send enough.
No, I want to get it.
That's only deposits.
Only for
okay,
so we'll send you the statements.
Do you want me to put wait, something come out of here?
That's the instruction for the rosary.
Oh no, she took out the novena.
Yeah, let me get a novena paper.
So keep it all together.
No, wait.
That was nice. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, put it in there.
Yeah, be careful.
Put it inside. And those are bookmarks, and they're the different. Show her, let me show her.
Oh, yeah, they're the different parts of the
resume.
Let me show her the different parts.
All right, let's move along. Come on.
All right, so this is Marie.
Yeah, these are like bookmarks, or they're
in this. Just give us 30 seconds.
This is my guy's little baby.
Let's go. What's the deal?
I went to a bridal shower, and the whole thing is just opening gifts.
Ooh, that's a nice one. I think that's a scholarship.
You are on camera.
Is that right?
I don't know how to.
That's all right.
Wait, I haven't seen the other one. I want to put the cards out here.
Oh, look at all
this. Lucy, this guy has money. And they don't put over
the cards. Wait, let me get my cards, Jerry.
They don't throw the one.
Let me put the cards. Jerry, did you make Lucy's card?
Mm-hmm.
Where is the card? Let me see that one.
No, this one's from
Jerry. Holy cow. Look,
pictures.
Open it up.
Easter 2014 trip to New York. Hoboken. And mother's, pictures in here.
Hoboken.
Well,
that's
I feel
Christmas.
Yeah.
We've never been in Hoboken.
That's none of us.
Nah, it's fine. You ain't never been there.
That's cute.
Let me see. Sure. Very pretty.
My
parts
are
Hoboken. Madeline, I miss one.
Oh. Yes.
Thank you for that one. I don't know what the present was. For who?
Oh, that's sweet.
What's it say?
Well, right now she's hoping. You got all the things.
A 20-second wishing you a happy. I'm wishing you a birthday filled with good times and a year of happy days. Love, Marie, Tony, and Kristen.
Very much.
Can I see it?
This is all from
Jerry. Give it to me so I can show it to
my sister.
Oh my gosh, Jerry!
Pase.
Whose card is this one?
Is I'm getting overwhelmed.
I was too cold.
I'm really hot. No joke, I'm like sweating.
Oh, I think this is from Jerry actually because he's here.
Wait,
where
did
I want to show
it
for you? Okay. Wait, I'm not gonna look at this now, but I just
took
a
little
glance. Okay, yeah. Oh, I would love
to. Are these little novenas? Yes. I'll explain
them if you don't want to see how to pray.
You see
them?
Teach my kitties
how to pray. That's my computer glasses,
but okay.
Okay, Jerry, this is your card? Is that why you've come so close to me?
I feel so bad for you.
Don't leave me. That's okay.
No, more birdies. Lucy, more birdies.
Aww, that's cute.
Happy birthday, you're a good friend.
Aww. Let me see it.
How come mine didn't say good friend?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on. Oh, I noticed the picture. It took me a moment. I'm like, wait, where's the picture in here?
It's only
very creative.
It has a monocle.
I want to see.
Jerry, we are your friends.
Nice.
Oh, wait, and he drew it on there, so I didn't even notice on that one.
I know, I threw it away. Aww.
Wait, I don't want to get into this garbage pile?
No, no,
no. Oh, you have a garbage bag.
Oh.
Jerry, I don't know what this is. I can't. Wait, we have to. I don't know what this is. I can't tell. It's such a mystery. It says
No le pusiste.
I'm very excited with your presents. They're the most interesting.
I'm not even going to lie.
Cheating. Dear my sister, me cheating.
I'm rubbing against
the arm. Dear my sister, me cheating.
And he has cool paper. Like,
I know,
it's like a mirror.
Qué bonito los verdes.
When did you get this paper?
Is this fragile? Can I shake it?
The other way,
I have no idea what this is. Here, can you put the cards on top of the table? Jerry, I still don't know what this is.
I drew eyelashes on Mr. T.
Almost too far.
Oh!
I had to wash my hands.
It's Mr.
Yeah, show it to him. No, my sister.
I still don't know what this is.
No, no, pass and the girl got your
little
card.
By the way.
Oh, Erica.
Get it out. I've been waiting for it.
I don't have you.
I've been waiting since December. There we go.
He drew the barrel.
Oh, nice.
The last one was so
amazing.
Let me see. The last one of the series.
Aww, what do you got?
I don't have a series.
Let me see.
My brother does. If I get my other one fixed, I'm giving
him
my
own. Lucy, look how we
lost
one. But I would like that the puzzles are frustrating, aren't they?
I mean, if you have a problem, you can always like ask me to look it up, but they're really bad. I mean, the music
I was frustrated with the puzzles, the ones online. They're hard, Jerry.
Who are those?
These are Jerry's gifts. They're on very cool paper. Wait.
Oh.
These aren't yours?
Those aren't yours, or are they?
These are these.
What is that, Marie's?
Wait, whose gifts are those?
I don't know who they are.
Open them up and guess.
Open them up and guess.
Other your guests.
I'm not saying nothing. I don't know. I claim
insanity. I
don't think Jerry would give you a box like that.
Sure. Oh,
those are beautiful.
They're gorgeous. That is cute. That's so cute.
Wow.
Let's see right here.
Oh my goodness.
It's so pretty. And look, I'm wearing this one, the one with the seashell.
Yeah.
Oh, that is nice. Beautiful.
Lucy, you gotta pass it. I can see it here.
That is beautiful.
Here's a pin, too.
That's magnetic. You can remove the clip there and interchange it with something else. It's a magnetic clip.
Oh.
That's so cute. Garbage bag.
Why do you get it? Don't say anything about it.
If you run out of film, let me know and I'll delete something.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, I thought you were originally filming on New Year's. I don't know.
No, these are amethystias.
Yes, but then here's the clip.
Amethyst and no.
No,
oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's
so.
I've never heard of that show, actually.
Season 3, but I'll totally take season 4. I have the first, the second.
Oh, I'm missing the third. I've been the monkey on you.
No, you know what? I don't care. I love them all, but season 3 is missing. But that's okay.
What is that?
Who's the middle?
Who did that?
I didn't even know season 4 was out.
What's the middle about?
I can always buy season 3 when it's not working. But I didn't know they had season 4 out.
I don't know it either. You got the latest.
Oh, yes, I think I've seen.
Of course.
Yeah, give me a little paper.
This is a great
show. Give me a
paper. Ouch, don't lose my hands, Mom. What did she do? Bring up my hand.
Absolutely great show.
Okay.
Did you
open
my present?
Yeah.
I don't know who my mom's here. It doesn't matter.
No, you stole 2 gold rings from it.
I told you so.
All right, what was the other thing, the hair clips?
Oh.
Baby, that's mama.
Her clips.
Oh, that was beautiful.
And a mud necklace. I mean, not necklace, I can't talk. A bracelet.
Lucy, you're always asking me for hairpin.
Yes, I am. That's cute.
A mi Monet, así que...
They're pretty.
Mm.
That's beautiful.
Like, try out a whole collection of chokers.
Amazing. You're the only one, right?
Look, I am very thoughtful with the tissue paper, too. I had to make
it. Oh, you matched
it! I know. And with this one, I got a blue.
Oh. Well, that's the chosen you, so you know.
Yeah, but technically.
That's a good present, yeah.
This is beautiful.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a lot. You see the bag, right?
I like the bag.
Here's the other bag. It's really pretty.
So, oh my gosh, even the paper!
Darn it, a paper is way too throw away.
I am sorry, keep it.
Oh, is there any order I should be going in?
Julie, why do you think so much?
I don't know.
That's what you do every day of the year, right? Something for you.
The jacket.
No, that you can
do. Oh, my jacket. That's it. I got it with the belt. I don't know if you wanted the belt. I'm only wearing it for you. I'm so fucking good. I'm like, I'm not gonna lie. This is Julie. And I wore this jacket once for her. She's giving it to me because I love this.
Yeah, I think you said
so. I love it.
Okay, you use the one.
It's like a professional jacket. Yeah. I don't have any professional jackets.
Oh, but stay up to get a job.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh,
for church.
Yes.
We don't see it's more for you.
No, I remember it's the only hat that really fits my head.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
Wow. I know you loved it.
Okay, at the end of the year.
No, spoiled enough.
Lucy, you don't have a skill now.
No, I have to wait to come.
Like your hat to go church.
I'm tuning her up. Jerry, why are you filming the pants? I love this hat. That's hilarious.
I know, it doesn't really fit me. It does, but...
A ver, Julie, put it on. Does it fit you at all?
See?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean...
It's just, I don't know. It's cute. Mm-hmm. But I thought...
You don't want the jacket?
Nope.
She got a different part.
Like,
even.
Very
good
clothes and chili parts. I
wore it, like, twice.
That's so cute.
I love... This jacket fit me perfectly. It was, like, a
yeah.
Yep.
There you go. That's
I was, like,
a...
exactly.
Yeah.
Cute.
That professional. That professional.
Jerry, are you tired of filming?
Yeah.
I think he stopped a long time. Yeah. I didn't give up with
these. Yeah, one thing in that one.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Jerry,
oh, you
stop
want to try the chicken?
Just stop. Oh,
the
time.
That's it. Everybody else.
I think I'm gonna just like make some flowers, and eat brownies at the same time where it's jacket while I'm doing it. I'll try to use all my gifts. Oh, and I have to wear the hat too. Yes.
You can
use
all them at the same time.
I could use all them at the same time. I feel like I'm writing a letter. Watch a movie.
I love the Japanese. I found these on the table with all these different kinds of stationery. I'm like,
I have so much because I'm always writing letters.
Was that Barnes and Noble?
Yes.
Oh, they have good stuff there. I love Barnes and Noble.
Ever eat at a cafe over there?
What? Are you following me around like a paparazzi?
So, with this, I think it's this paper. It's the rose scented one. That's why it's in plastic. See, I like to give some like for presents, something to wear, something to make, something to eat. Something to keep. I don't know, it's just like, well, actually, it could be something.
It's 2012,
and that's 2013. At the end of the day. It's not the end of the day, but we're only staying over so the party will continue.
He's gonna catch
the cake
now.
I have to make it, it's so cute. Pineapple coconut cheesecake.
Yummy.
Cupcakes.
What was this for? What year was the first season? What's your first season?
Guys, I have the first season, and...
When did the first season come out?
Oh, God.
This was the right one, but I
Jerry, how do you not? You are not a fan.
I had to check the date. Just the latest.
You don't remember if I bought Azrin Legend.
I was pretty sure.
Jerry, you can look at your games.
Oh, no.
See that I don't have it.
No, not from there.
I'm sorry, I was in the back, Jerry.
Stop!
I take it from the other
side. I guess. This is the end of Lucy's birthday. It has come to an end.
Actually, no, I'm not. I'm not even like.
Oh, wait, never mind.
I'm not 22 yet. You know, it's at 8.
Never mind. Not yet.
Not yet. What are you talking about? This is just the beginning. but right now you're in a shopping center.
Oh yes, Lowe's.
Well, I mean,
I just went to Trader Joe's. Oh, Trader Joe's, Lowe's. And then we try to go to the
Pier Imports.
Yes. It's really nice. It's like Home Goods, but it was closed.
What?
I can't
see the buttons in my eyes.
I can squint.
There we go.
Oh,
Porta John.
Very nice. I'm filming. I was filming the beautiful scenery.
Maybe we're talking about that road. They're working on it, and there's just like a portage on there, and I can only imagine what that smells like. All the guys going into the jungle. I'm sorry. This
You're so funny.
I can imagine what it smells like. Trust me. Yeah, you know, I love a guy. I'm just gonna. They're gonna sell a drink.
Have a cough drop or something. For
itchy,
sake.
It's like allergies, so.
Have colloidal silver.
But somebody said I'm gonna go to Whole Foods. That's okay. I mean, next time I will look for it. I will not forget.
Here is the Trouble Bunny.
Trouble Bunny.
He is really not scared. It's unbelievable. Usually wild rabbits would freeze by now.
He's a little trooper. He's like, yeah, I don't care either.
Is he a male? Or you have no idea?
I have no idea. Just call him Hey.
You're not going around Petey.
He jumped on a squirrel.
See? Look how big he is. Wait. He's chubby.
He is.
You know why he's chubby? Because he eats all the food.
He does. He jumped on the squirrel. That's it.